Hello. Why is the VTuber already broken? Come on. Wait, how's the game volume? Oh wait, there is no volume right now. I'm fool. Yeah, sure. Oh right, because we got the C gear now. It's gonna ask that every time. Ew. Also, there's something in my eye. Ah. Oh right. Oh, now the VTuber's broken. Nyeh. VTuber, come on. Come on. Me, 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 me. There we go. Hi. Yeah, I barely hear the background, or the background, the game music. There we go. It's at a there volume, which is like up below. No, we'll just make it a little teeny bitty bit more. Okay. Okie dokie, here we go. We're gonna go stop Team Plasma because they're bad people, and then we're gonna go find a bird. Might end the stream earlier today, because I want to get stuff done. So might go till 7:30, maybe. I gotta create a backlog for art and... I procrastinated. Well, I didn't procrastinate a lot of the day. I was doing other stuff in the day, and I wanted, yeah. Anyways, now you wait. Enough fooling around.
So you've come.
Yeah, that's.
So you've come, gym leader. We, Team Plasma, claim this museum's dragon skull in the name of Pro Command Liberation. To show you we're serious, we'll steal it right before your eyes. Well then, here's our smoke screen. We could be stopped very easily, but smoke screen, there we took it. It's gone now. I can't believe we were not stopped. We are the best.
What's going on?
Oh, we have to go after them!
Okay. My Pokemon dead? Look both ways before crossing the street, not when you're in the street! Good day, Lenora. Find any good fossils lately? This is a surprise visit! Are you suffering from artist block again? Brenda. This is... Berg. He sounds like Bug because he's normally a Bug-type Pokemon. He is a Bug-type Pokemon. He is a Bug-type Pokemon taking form. He may not look it, but he's a Bug-type Pokemon. And also the Estella City Gym. Oh, I'm dumb. Eh? Just looking for a change of pace. Seems hectic or something around here. What's up? Do you have any honey or bright lights I could follow? What's up? Someone just walked away from an exhibit. That's what's up.
I'm here too. Oh, hi, Rendo. What's everyone doing here? La 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 la. I don't know what's happening. La 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 la.
Brenda, is there some kind of problem? And these two are your friends? Bianca, Charon, oh, I see. They're trainers. Okay, then let's split up and search. I'll head this way. Everyone, Charon, Bianca, I want you to stay here at the museum. Berg and Brenda, you two search Pinwheel Forest. Got it? Berg, you show the way. I'm counting on you, everyone.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh! You are Brenda, is it? Are you raring to round up our robbers and then get some sugar or honey? I very much love honey. And flowers and pollen. I love many things.
Oh! Oh, Brenda! Take this with you. Fennel gave me this dowsing machine to give you.
Dowsing mission.
Now, what did she tell me? You can use the dowsing machine to find places where items are hidden. So you can find stuff you can't even see.
For now, all we need to do is protect the museum, right?
Wait, hey, wait for me! Woo!
Wait, how do I get the dowsing machine? I want the dowsy dows. Place. Do I have to turn it on to get the dowsing machine? That's kind of bad. Wait, no, do I? How do I get the dowsy dows? Oh no. I want my Pikachu. There we go. How do I get the dowsing? Oh. There we go. Oh. You found a max elixir. Woo. Arguably useless. Also, dowsing is a... Is it a it's not a technology, but in real life, dowsing is... very, very... very dubious method of searching. I say that because I if anyone knows Mythbusters, Adam Savage actually did a He's still making content. I don't know what the site is, but basically he does a Q&A for Patreon people. I don't know if it's specifically Patreon, but it more or less paid. Did I heal my Pokemon? I did not. Shoot. But basically he was asked a question about, like, Mythbusters and the items that they, myths that they didn't test, and one of them involved dowsing. And then he kind of went on a tangent saying how there are companies that created bomb dowsing technology, sold it for millions, they didn't do anything, and people lost their lives because of the devices that were made claiming that they could... detect bombs, and of course they couldn't, so people didn't see the bombs, and they died. A few people died because of the selfish desires of companies wanting money. And... Wait. Oh, my eyes just messed with me for a second. I thought I saw a Master Ball in my bag, and I'm like, I don't... How do I have that? I don't have that. How do I get the... There it is. Okay, it's the Y button to get your, registered item. I want that. Brain. Pokemon. Oh! Okay. This leads to Pinwheel Forest. It reminds me of home. If they manage to scuttle off into the forest, we might have trouble. Oh, you lady.
Are you going deeper into Pinwheel Forest or to the Challenge Rock? I skipped that because I'm dumb and didn't read it. I think she more or less says, too bad, gotta battle you.
Oh, a trap pinch. We have not seen one of these before. I love trap pinch. They're I normally like grass type Pokemon, but trap pinch is like the one non-grass. I mean, I like a lot of Pokemon, But like Trapinch is one of my, it's like, I don't want it to evolve, but of course you do want it to evolve, but like, he's just cute. He like, he's like, like his teeth are like, kind of like, rah, 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 I'm gonna eat you. But like, he's also like, I wanna just pet his head. He's just like, you're a cute little baby. You're just a cute little baby turtle thing. I don't know if you're meant to be an ant or something, but you're just adorable and I just wanna hug you and pat your head, and please don't bite my leg. Thank you. This has been my TED Talk. It's apparently electric type, possibly. Why am I paralyzed? That's illegal. Are you just, do you only know just, do you only know that? Okay, it's not very effective. So clearly it is electric type. A lot of Pokemon have like Singa Jirachi, single neuron. I almost called him Snuggle Neuron. It's like, that's not his name. Do I have any, I don't have any ground type moves, do I? Ugh, that's not gonna be good. Yeah, I really don't. Ugh. Oh! Vault Tackle! I saw the tackle, I'm like, oh, that's not that effective of a move! Oh. Let's just get you be a bit slow, little bug boy. Not very effective, but he's slower now. Did you? I think he ran out of PP of the other move. Or he just really wants to run. Actually, I think Vault Tackle's a 5 PP move. Sailor Sherry.
Oh my, you are very tough.
I don't want to finish that sentence. Thick Worm defeated the Trap Pinch.
Tough trainer. I'll make your Pokemon healthy.
Thank you.
Use moves to inflict problems such as poison or paralysis. That's what I did, hee hee.
A pass or what does that do? What does a pass orb do? Oh wait. Mysterious orb containing the power of the Nova region to be used when generating pass power. Huh? What is that? I don't understand.
To Google. Pass orb. I put a D, not a B. What the hell is the pass orb? Passive effect. Passive orb are used as currency for purchasing pass powers at the Enterlink.
You're kidding me. So, arguably an item that is borderline useless if I don't use that, and I don't think I can. Dang it. Oh god, why are the children playing over here?
I'm only 4 years old. Hi, trainer. Please show me what kind of Pokemon you're training. I'm training something too. Ranger, I'm a ranger in pretend class. This is my friend, Lavita. Are your friends cool?
Yeah.
Oh, Lavatar's dead. Yay. Keep battling. That was confusing. Yep. There is something very wrong with the randomizer where it's just giving them the same Pokemon multiple times. But I think that was also a warning in it where that might be possible depending on the setting. Ooh. You know what? You know what? Ooh.
Wait, wait, I didn't get to say what I wanted to say.
So that basically, I said it so that way they would, trainers would have specific types. So like how, if you go to a bird catcher normally, you'd expect a bird Pokemon, more than likely. In this, like, they'll have a type normally, but it, oh, a Smeagol, a Smeargle, not a Smeagol. Oh, it's judging me. That's rude. I'm gonna steal from you. Just do it again. Dual chop, okay. Oh, it's got a lot. I'm gonna just steal from you again, buddy. And then heal ball. Because I think that's is a heal ball just a Pokeball that heals the Pokemon? By Pokeball, I mean base Pokeball, no. Okay. You're a little judgy. You're more a critic. You're a little shit is what you are. I want it. There's no point in taking out any other Pokemon because you don't get experience for catching Pokemon. I am glad that they implemented that because, like, you should get experience for catching a Pokemon. Are you kidding me? You are a dip and dot. Wasted all the Yule Balls. Good. Should have gotten the heal ball, then you would have been nicely healed. Why are they all freaking dragon type? If we get to a trainer class that is all dragon, they'll have all the Pokemon. You're a little art critic, though. What was his name? Not psychologist. That's the best I can do. Jasper rolls. The critic from Psychonauts. The art critic. Actually, will you keep healing me? Yes, you will! Thank you! Thank you, thank you! What else is in here besides Smurgles?
Oh! Oh, baby! I want one of you! I want one of you that I don't need to care about Peploon no more!
Did it it is flying type. So whatever setting I did is much like what I did for Fire Red, where I think if Pokemon are, so what had happened in the original randomizer is, oh, I don't hope that didn't kill it. Basically, let's say that Bulbasaur was fire type, but it wouldn't evolve into Ivysaur, but Ivysaur would also be fire type. And then Venusaur would also be fire type, but whatever Bulbasaur did evolve into, its typing would be relatively consistent as well. I wasn't really paying attention explaining that. It is flying type, clearly, and a really strong one at that. Flying is bad against grass, or grass is bad against flying. So you would die. You're bug type, so I think you're weak as well because birds eat bugs. Birds crash into steel buildings all the time. Chimchar had its HP restored from Sunny Day? Is that the stats effect it has? This little guy is special. Wait, why did that fail? Did I just do a dumb? Okay, I'm doing a dumb. Flash cannon, then. Its defense can't go any higher. Cool. Oh god, its defense is now really high, which is good in hindsight. I have a question about Pokemon. If a status goes up, that doesn't, like, it'll go back down eventually. It's not a permanent thing unless you decrease it with another move, right? It eventually wears off, right? Because I swear I've had some battles where they went on for so long after a Pokemon used enough moves that it's like its status did go down after enough moves. But I might be wrong. You're a little shit. Get in the ball! Good! It might be one of those things where in my brain that was what's happening, but it probably wasn't. It is pure flying type. Give a nickname a Chimchar? Yeah. I'm clever. No! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh god. Oh god, I did that with the controller. Wait, how did I do that with the Oh.
No, no, there we go. Whew.
Don't hold shift and use the key and use the controller at the same time, clearly. God dang it, now it's just named Baby. Dang it. It was gonna be Baby Babloon. Oh, I just did the, No, not to pause it! Why did, like, as soon as they added move, why did they include, yes, let's have the ability. It's just Baby. It was meant to be Baby Babloon. If I could fit it, at least roughly. I might swap out, because you're just a legendary. Like, you're not gonna evolve, you're not gonna be cool. You are better than... Actually, it doesn't matter where I put it, just put it in. Heal. I should get more Pokeballs. Bye. I do not like that it did not show what I was looking at on screen. I'm gonna buy a lot of stuff so that way I don't lose that much money. Forget, did I tell the Braille story yet? Did I tell the Pokemon Braille story? I want to tell that Pokemon Braille story, but I also feel like it'd be best not- If I haven't already said it, I want to say it when it's applicable. I feel like I've said it though, but I don't know if I have. It'd be like, it's one thing to say a story in a different, like, series versus saying it in the same series. It's like if someone's binging them all being like, oh my god, I just heard this last video. Why is he saying it again? Well, you see, there are two ways out of Pinwheel Forest. The road that goes straight and the path that winds through the woods. I'll take the straight road after them. If they're not there, I'll block the exit. Would you please take the other way and check whether Team Plasma is hiding in there somewhere. You'll run into a lot of trainers and it's basically a single path, so I'm sure you won't get lost. Come on, let's do this for Lenora's sake. You know she's married, right? I'll tell the story if and when it's applicable. If not, then I'll just tell it.
1, 2, 3! We discuss what we do before battle. I'm 2! I'm 9! Huh? I can't count. Oh.
Mom and... They're playing pretend. God dang it, why is it named Baby? Oh my god. You had more... Wait, Morning Sun. I believe the morning sun. Okay, then I think it's Steel Pipe. Can we kill the Vulpix, please? Granted, you're both Steel Type, so it won't do that. You did nothing. Actually, what? What if they're both steel type?
Okay, they're both steel type to some degree.
Cool.
Hurricane affects both? Of course not. Baby worm? It didn't affect Vulpix. Oh, because it's probably ground type. Why did I think that that would work? Oh, that's dumb. Let's just slice the fox. There we go. The fact that I named it, I hit enter on baby when I didn't mean it to. Ugh. It is seriously ground type though. It is ground steel type, more than likely. Not very effective, but still fairly good because powerful move. Powerful attack stat. Should do it again. I hope that I am not twisting this cord in a way that it'll break. Why is the Vulpix not dead yet? I looked away for a second. Why is it not dead yet? Why didn't it die? Why is it not dead? Good. Good. Actually, I got a somewhat relative... I have a relative story. One thing that I liked Arceus a lot, I thought Arceus was really, really fun. One thing I did not like were the battles where there were multiple Pokemon battling against your single Pokemon. You did not get to bring out more than one. I did not like that. That felt very unfair and not enjoyable. I think it would have been better if you could have multiple Pokemon out at the same time, because if you're gonna have the turn order system like flipped on its head, where it's you can precede someone else's turn and do another move yourself, then you should be able to have more than one Pokemon out if they're able to have more than one Pokemon out. That's not fair otherwise. I feel like the complexity of it, it wouldn't have been too complex to have done that. You stubborn brat! When I'm through with you, you won't be able to chase us anymore! Okay. Charmander? Okay. Have I seen a Charmander already? I don't remember. Aeroblast. I'm faster than it. Not very effective, but still did a big chunk. So its defense is probably bad. Thank you.
Oh, it wants to use Sunny Day. Interesting. Does Morning Sun affect that? Wait, why did I even do that? I didn't even have that much health lost. Are you... Why does everyone and their grandma have Zekrom's, like, signature move? God dang it, Bader. Baby. Baby Babloon! You stupid balloon!
It was a magic balloon!
That it probably is like Deoxys in his dark electric. It might evolve into Deoxys in hindsight. It's very possible. Actually, I don't even know if we haven't had an evolution yet, so it I may not have even set that up correctly. Too bad, I haven't got anything. If you want to get it back, you're just going to have to look for my associates. Okay, bye-bye now. I'm gonna go to my associate, Mr. Nurse, outside, and say, please, ma'am, heal my Pokemon. He need help. My little monkey, he is scared and need friend. The second I see a Reggie, like Regirock, Registeel, Regice, Reggie whatever, I will tell the story of the thousand year Reggie. I would have laughed if this was a Reggie. It's not, but it's a baby. So it's worth trying to catch. You really do not have any attacking moves, that baby Babloon. Is it fire? Why does everything kill my baby? What are the stats of this? You know what? I need to know the stats of this baby because clearly this baby is like butter. Not buttery, but just like as weak as butter. Powers up not very effective moves. Okay, that's not that bad. Its defense is 8. Its defense is 8. That's its worst stat. No wonder it has barrier to make up for that. It literally needs barrier to survive. It's actually funny that it's like,
I gotta put up this so I don't fucking die.
Oh my god. That's sad. That's so sad. I'm wondering if this is... Oh, it burned me. This is the gen where poison doesn't kill when you're outside of battle, right? I think it is. What's the issue with all these games? It is near impossible to go back to them. And stay, like, in the know of what the rules are with how much the rules change. It's fire poison! How do you spell tequila? Tequila. Okay. Thank you.
I get it. Didn't need to go that long, Google. Did you know that tequila is founded in tequila? Tequila, tequila, ba 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 da ba da ba ba. Tequila. Did I spell it right? Yes, I did. Tequila, ba 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 da ba da ba ba. Can't believe you killed my balloon. My baby balloon. A Zubat? What is this thing? What is this thing? Oh, I actually had a story involving Zubats loosely. I was adamant that I was going to get my first ever Pokemon Shiny in X and Y, mainly because the game came out on my birthday, and that's why it holds a special place in my heart. So I went throughout the whole game of Pokemon X without using any repels. Zero repels. No repels. None. So I went through every single encounter hoping I would get a shiny. My first shiny was in Pokemon Arceus Legends. It's fine. It's funny though, because I think the shiny rate is easier to get in Arceus. I think the odds are higher. But I got my first shiny was a Goomy. It's just poison. It's a poison rat. It just can't fly no more. Zoo rat. That's what you are, you're a zoo rat. So first one was, I got, I think, 4 shinies? I may be forgetting one in Arceus. 3 of them were on the same day, I'm pretty sure. I got a shiny, the shiny Goomy, the shiny, Alpha Hippowdon, The baby hippo one, not the big hippo, if I'm getting it wrong. Then I got a shiny Aipom. I'm pretty sure I'm missing another. I can't remember. It's too many Pokemon. Okay. Oh, you know what? Actually, so minor spoilers for the new Pokemon games. I have not played them yet, but for what I'm seeing, minor spoilers, and I will shake like this when spoilers are over. Okay, okay. I think the future Paradox Pokemon are stupid. I think the past Paradox Pokemon are interesting because it kind of it's a little bit like Hisui Pokemon. That I think is like interesting. But the robots, a couple, like most of them look fine, but what's the Phanpy evolution? But the evolution of that one, the fact that, like, yes, let us put its face on a computer screen. Like, you say that all Pokemon are robots in the future? Huh? I don't get it. I think it's stupid. But anyways, spoiler done. Shaking for spoiler done. Oh, come on.
Team Plasma, my, could you be looking for something? I'm Team Plasma. That's my name. We also just say Team Plasma like Pokemon. We say our names.
Here, have a snow run. It feels weird to talk about the new games because I don't know how much people don't want, like, people to talk about the new games and think that it's spoilers. I don't care. I don't care. People care, I'm sorry, but I don't care. That tentacruel, the tentacruel that walks on its legs? I don't get it. I get the wiglet. Wiglet makes sense to me. The tentacruel is just like, huh? You're just that Pokemon that is in the water. The design, it, I feel like the devs, like, I either the art devs are like, hey, Pokemon randomizers are cool. What if we just made some of the Pokemon like that? But then they're like, well, if you make a normally water Pokemon no longer water, then how does that work? We'll make it a fungus.
Huh?
Is it silly? Yes. It's very silly and weird and quirky. But also, why? Also, why do I look like I'm in a trance right now? Get out of the... Come on, camera. Thank you. Did I win? Yay. I wasn't looking. I got distracted, as I always do. Drawer got 12. My hunches, your sabotage. I wish I didn't choose that setting that advances dialogue. Sorry, I'm empty-handed. I thought she was about to say I'm empty-headed. Do I look like a kind of girl to carry a heavy load? Better try something else, someone else. I'm gonna go talk to a lady outside. She's gonna help my balloon. Lady, can you help my balloon? Thank you. My baby babloon. It was a magic balloon. There's an item. What? Dawnstone. Ooh, that could evolve something in theory. This is a Pokemon battle. It's the zoo rat again. It's pure poison. I don't want to risk getting poisoned. Oh, I missed it. Oh, I'm standing on it. I found it. Relic vase. Can't you sell that to the rich dude in Umbrella Land? Oh boy. What's this? I don't know how these Pokemon factor into the evolution, the randomizer, choosing which Pokemon go where. You have, like, zero defense, my child. Apparently he has zero defense too! Won't go up any higher. Can I see the defense stat now? Does it actually update? No, it doesn't. So how many points does that go up by? Oh, I think the stupid Gulpin is faster than me, so Reflect isn't working. Oh, poor buddy. Just get in the ball, buddy. Just get in the ball.
Just get in the ball.
Yay, you're my new little friend.
You're a why is everything flying type? You're literally a balloon. Deflated balloon.
That is not how you spell deflated. Deflated. Deflated.
Deflated is now your name. You will live with that for the rest of your life. Enjoy. Oh.
I thought it was a special battle. It's not. I'm pretty yeah, your speed is apparently a lot lower than yours.
Runaway is based on speed, right? I think it is. We already have one of you. You were fire poison type.
I am definitely going to pay for Pokemon I can evolve, because I want to see how they evolve. I want to train them. I want them to be the best that they could ever be. This is another Pokemon battle. This... no little Axu.
I did not Axu a question.
No!
Get great powers drawn from nature without opposing it. That is the strength of rangers.
Okay. You only got one Pokemon.
Gent Audra.
Audre?
I got a circle! All these squares make a circle!
It's got Cloud 9. Effects of weather disappeared.
Neat. What did it just do?
Oh, baby's dead.
God damn it, baby!
It's so... for context, baby's name was supposed to be Baby Babloon because one of the first Pokemon I caught was an Infernape that was also flying type. Because I think the way I did the randomizer is that they will evolve, the typing will stay consistent in its normal line as well as its new evolution line, assuming that Pokemon actually evolve at all into the new evolution, because I have not actually seen any Pokemon evolve into the evolution, into any new evolutions. Which is great. Baby only has 8 defense. And I don't have any revives, so this would have been great experience for baby. Also, last stream, we got 3 legendary Pokemon. All in the same bush. I don't know why the VTuber is blinking out of sync. Like,
dur.
The first one we caught in that bush, it was the daycare's lawn. Outside the daycare, we just, like, we got Reshiram. Just standing outside. Then we saw Deoxys a few minutes later. And then we battled a Heracross that was in the wrestling grass. And then immediately after Heracross, there was Kyogre. That was a great push. I wish that baby... I baby's name is because I accidentally hit enter before finishing typing because I'm dumb. This is one of the powers I got from nature.
A Chesto Berry. Does it revive Pokemon that are dead?
even the things you can't do alone if you're with someone else. That's right. We always have Pokemon around us. Isn't that great? They're watching me. Why not? Man, I can go to the stupid umbrella dude and be like, hey, yo, buy this shit from me. But go back and heal. Baby could use that experience, but... Actually, can anyone evolve? No. If I just use some repels, I could get back. As long as he doesn't look downward. Oh, right. Higher level Pokemon than your one in the first party. Damn it. That's so stupid. Oh, you're Repel! I know that you smell bad, but clearly, because of the Pokemon in the front of your party, isn't strong enough. I'm going to attack you anyways! Are you kidding me?
My Pokemon strong points! You'll see them if you fight!
Cool trainer female Nicholas. Okay. I didn't randomize the names, I just kept them... Because I felt like the randomized names just would choose from the same pool. And I thought, I didn't like that. I thought that was dumb. So they keep their original names, but their trainer type does, is randomized. Chikorita. Oh, God. What was Chikorita's type? Was it steel type? Well, it's gonna be dead type. Or it could be kill me type. It's kill Ben type. Okay. Also, for context, Weed is not named after 420. He's literally named after, like, crabgrass, not drugs. I'm gonna change his name when I can. It was a brain fart where I'm like, yes, like, weeds in a garden. Dang it, internet. This single neuron at least got an evolution, or not evolution, level up.
Did you see my Pokemon? They just skipped over me accidentally because of the stupid setting you chose when making the randomizer.
Are you kidding me? I took one step. Meh.
Hey, I saw you walk away from me. Can we battle now?
No!
Okay, but can we battle now?
Is that the Eevee rock where if you stand near it, you get a Leafeon? I think it is. Might be. Might not be. Repel's effects were off like they were working in the first place. Already made that joke. The Axu a question joke, I mean. To clarify. You better turn around, mister.
That's what I thought. You sure you want to remember any of this? No. That's what I thought. God dang it.
Come on, let's take a deep breath. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Alright, next, let our Pokemon fight!
Okay!
Totodile, that's a baby! I want a Pokemon I could evolve and level up and train and be proud of as it grows and changes and improves over life. But no, I got a stupid Babloon that was fully evolved. I was gonna put Babloon in the daycare and try to get an egg, but then I realized I can't get eggs until I get to Nimbasa City.
Well, a sigh and this lovely gift for you.
A Pecha Berry. Ooh. Don't care.
Different Pokemon can be found in different places. That's how Pokemon works.
A timer ball. Oh, I use those a lot because a lot of the time when I battle, it takes forever. Hello.
See me? Hi. So you made it this far! I'll hold you here so my friend can get away! Glavel!
He has pants on. Because it's a Shinx. Actually, go to sleep. Baby, come out for a second. Baby Babloon, come out for a second, please. Thank you. Okay, baby Babloon, you've had your enough time of fun, you can go back. I really want to change their name. Okay, you see Shinx, you look tired. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep, buddy. Go back to sleep. It's Betty Bye. Just stream of petals.
Our rules are your rules, and rules, we're enforcing our opinion on top of you! Our way of life should be your way of life! We don't want respect, we just want your life! Yep, I'm here to buy time, and if you don't step lively, we're gonna get away, hee hee. Am I helping you? I don't know.
I got a metal coat. I'm good. I was getting cold in the winter.
Blend into the wilderness and talk to Pokemon with your heart. That is a ranger. Ka-chow.
Elegem? Ah, this thing. I never remember this Pokemon existing. Cloud 9, okay. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. It's bedtime, go to sleep.
It's nap time. Are you sleepy yet? You should be.
Just do a little bit. Okay, it avoided attack even though it was asleep, it avoided the attack and killed the baby. What do you mean what name? Which name? Wait, what? I'm dumb. What? My names or the game names? It took me a while to realize it was a pun. Is it a pun? L-gem? I don't get the pun. I don't get it. I'm a smart. I'm sure you can fully utilize this. It's a berry. Berries are cool. That's all we have in life. You won't be noticed by Pokemon, let alone be people. That is a problem. LGM, little green man. Yeah, I wouldn't have thought of that.
Oh! A pursuer? Pursuer? How the hell did I skip that? I just held the button for too long, I guess. God, I wish I didn't do that setting. That can't be helped, but I'll take you on now. Ka-chow!
I wish that I was not advancing the dialogue in the way that I am. Because of the stupid setting I chose for the randomizer.
It's a sheep!
I bet it has five of them! And by five, I mean three. I want the experience share. I need it. I think I will be able to get the experience share, unlike in Fire Red where I needed to get 50 Kanto Pokemon. Trap Pinch, yay, cutie! Switch Pokemon. So that way I don't want one Pokemon to get all the experience, which is what's happening a lot. Great. You know what? I think part of it is also when you get a strong Pokemon, you want to use it a lot. And it, of course, will level up more. And it doesn't even matter what type it is, because it'll just beat anything else. God, that did barely anything. Evolution should be randomized, but I have not seen one to confirm it, regrettably, because none of my Pokemon are leveled enough to evolve, which has been very annoying. Assuming that this is like the way I did the Fire Red randomizer inadvertently, Pokemon, so baby Babloon, the baby Chimchar, is flying type, and I have an Infernape that was one of the first ones that I caught, that was also flying type. So we can infer that the middle evolution is also flying type. Now, evolution should be randomized, but it should also be a case where the new evolution chain should follow that typing as well. So in the case of Burmy, it is dragon type. So the Wormadam should also be dragon type, but as well as whatever Burmy evolves into would be dragon type as well. You better still... You paralyzed, you dingle. Oh god, there's still Pokemon you have. Great. Are you every I feel like I have seen very few, like all the types seem very centered. Very relative, rather. I'm a charge beam you. How do you like it? Electricity. Boom. Are evolution levels also? I don't believe they are. Also, I realized that I misread your initial question and then answered it incorrectly. Cause I am smart. Cause I know how to read. Fine, take your stupid skull.
Yay!
Now I can put this in my head. So the dream our king had, the dream we had, won't come true.
How are you holding up, fellow subject of our king?
Gorm! Gorm! It's Gorm! It's Gorm! Oh my god, it's Gorm, the legendary Gorm, the seer of time! All hail Gorm! It's five past Gorm! Oh my god! If anyone watches Bread Ultimus, Cy Fry, or Tom Fox, you know why I'm reacting the way I am. It's Gorm! Oh my god, I didn't know Gorm was in this game, even before Core Keepers. Wow. Gorm is with us all. I feel like Team Plasma is the victory here, because they have Gorm with them. I'm mortified that this skull, which we had gone all so much trouble to obtain, was stolen from us so easily.
It's not important. I'm Gorm. We can afford to abandon the dragon skull as I devoured the innards of innocent people. I'm a giant wormmute, giant bug train, you know. According to the results of our research, this is not the legendary Pokemon for which Team Plasma is looking. I am. It is completely unrelated. I am Gorm, but we will not allow anyone to disrupt our plans and get away with it. We will fix it so you never interfere with us again.
Oh, sweet! I'm also a bug in human form. Hello, Gorm.
Oh, shoot. Not you.
The bug Pokemon were getting all worked up, because I know, and you know, and we all know, so here I came. Come. And what do I spy with my little eye? This important-looking guy! Are you here to help your friends whom I defeated?
Brenda! Berg! The others didn't have anything. And who are you supposed to be?
I'm Gorm.
Is this guy the big boss?
I am one of the seven sages, but I'm the most important because I am Gorm of Team Plasma. Getsis, another of the seven sages, will liberate Pokemon with words alone. The remainder of the seven sages will have ordered their compatriots to take Pokemon with full force. but the odds are a little against us now. To you, the bug Pokemon user Berg, and the normal Pokemon user Lenora, I say, I know your enemy, know yourself, and know, and you need not fear the result of 100 battles. This time, we shall retreat quietly. To secure the liberation of Pokemon, we will steal Pokemon from trainers. Even though you are gym leaders, we will not tolerate any further obstruction from you. In any case, we will settle this someday. I hope you are looking forward.
I don't know why old man became Tingle.
Ooh, Tingle, Tingle, Kululimpa. Do the time as much as I.
They're a speedy bunch. What are you planning to do, Berg? Are you going to chase them?
Do you have any honey? I very much want some. Or pollen.
You always say that, Berg.
We got back the skulls, stolen skull, and if we corner them, there's no telling what they might do. I think it'll be best heading back to Lenora. Well, I'll be waiting for your challenge at Castella City's Pokemon Gym. Yes, indeed, I'm certainly looking forward to it. Away I go, tingle, tingle, kululimpa.
Brenda, you're holding the dragon skull. You worked so hard to get back, right?
Here you go.
Thank you so much. With a kind trainer like you, taking care of them, the Pokemon with you must be happy. Here's a token of my gratitude. Please use it carefully.
I got a moonstone. It's a stone from the moon. This is a moonstone. Some Pokemon evolve when you use it. Item on them. I must take the dragon skull back to the museum. So, see you. Take care of yourself.
Okay, bye.
Oh, I would have been mad.
It's 8.
I would have been mad if I had to go all the way back for that.
Oh, lady, why?
Look, look, this is the gym bed from Striton City. Oh, you have it too? Then let's have a Pokemon battle to see who's stronger, like, totally. Woo. I got a Pansier! It's a monkey with fire! It's like so cool! It also can download lots of things online. It's like so techie savvy.
It's a freaking, oh god, a monkey. A freaking monkey with download. Well, you better right click that stupid NFT. Down with them! Down with your stupid monkey! Vanillite. Keep.
It's little ice cream, it's so cute! Let's see if it dies too. Petals in the wind. It died very easily, that's so cool.
How many Pokemon do you have? You have so many. You have a Chingling.
Beb, do you like flowers?
You don't! Cool. And now I'm dizzy, but it doesn't matter. Right? Good. Weightlifter! Oh, huh. Can you just stick... My good sir, please, my good sir, no.
Why do Pokemon and people stay together? That's the theme of my research.
That's the theme of my research. I'm Servant Sammy. Here's my Chingling. You killed my Chingling, now it's Deadling. D-
danging. Did it.
I do. Do not like how long it took to get to this screen. Game froze for a second longer than I'd like. Excuse me. Okay, I thought I heard something that was like, wait, why is that coming on? Like, is that coming from the stream? No, it's not coming through the stream. It's the radiator. I thought it was like a brain. I thought it was like a staticky noise. But no. It was not. Oh, this is so pretty. Like, this is one of the things I really like about this generation, where, like, this is still 2D sprites. Like, that tree over there is 2D. That bridge, I don't know if that's that might be the 3D model, and even if it is or isn't, this looks beautiful. And they know it. That's why they did it. It's on a DS! The trees are different sizes. Oh, it's so beautiful. You can see the cars driving by. The trucks zooming by, jeez. How did they get off the highway? God only knows. Oh yeah, it's a cloud. You see boats, you see random person. We're also very far away, so it's like, hello, who are you? I don't know, I'm very tiny. And then the different angles for no reason, just because they can. Like, did they need this? No! But they could, so they did. You know what? I am thinking that could also be why the newer Pokemon games have had issues with some design of areas. Because, like, I would say Sword and Shield, the best designed areas were the ones where you could not move the camera. Because you can't move the camera, so you're forced to look at it from one perspective, so that way they can focus on making that one perspective looking great, rather than making every angle of it looking great. That was the other thing. I was thinking about that for Mario Galaxy, where the camera fights with you at some points, but not a lot of times. Because you don't get to control the camera a lot of the time. The camera is very much set in stone. It's like, this is where we want you to be facing. We're sorry if you don't like it. Hey, you're in the way. Want to recover Pokemon? Oh, sorry. Do you know Geonet?
Yes.
Oh, you know Geonet! Great, great! This is even greater, let me tell ya. Don't care. Cure my baby, it's dead.
Motorstock are my favorite cities in Sword and Shield. Which one was the fairy one?
Cause like that of all the areas in Sword and Shield, that is the only one I remember, and why I would why I say that like the design for areas looks good is only that village, because like it looks like you're in a fairy book. The other towns I can't really think about. Like, I can't really recall them as well.
Hello, welcome. May I help you?
Yes, you may.
Oh, I can get 20. As soon as I get fly, I am very much going to be grinding Jirachi's held item. Remember Motor Stoke and Hammerlock because they have great gym leaders. I genuinely do not remember the... Oh, that was the dragon one. Yeah, that area was kind of like, oh man, we're in castle. Neat. What is Moto Stoke though? I don't remember that one. Oh yeah, the industrial one. Yeah, that one was okay. That one was okay, design wise. But I don't know, the fairy one was just the one that was like the most memorable. It was also smaller and more condensed, so it was easier to, like, focus all the design into a small chunk rather than a large chunk. Can I just not go... Can I just advance? I think I can. And by advance, I mean... hi.
We sell Kasuna's famous Kasuna's here, but the owner closes the shop for the winter.
Meh. Yeah, that town is just really pretty. It helps that you can catch Galarian Ponyta. True. My issue with the later game, what game, I think X and Y was the last game with actual, like, dungeons. I don't think the escape rope is in, if the escape rope is in, sort of, oh my god, you know water moves. You're the starter for Bianca, preesh. Who had this one? I forget. It was either Charon or Bianca that had Raichu. Well, Raichu's dead now, so I don't care. Oh god, that's a lot of experience. I gotta get Baby in front. You wanna talk about locations? I don't remember. That's X and Y. I obviously remember the France. The Paris town, where the Eiffel Tower gym is. I remember that town the most. Do I remember a lot of the areas other... I remember the fairy town in that one because it had the Pokeball factory, which I thought you'd be able to make Pokeballs with and you couldn't, and that made me sad. I remember the town that, gets a nice, new, landmark in post game, to put it vaguely. Do I remember anything else? Not really, admittedly, even though that was one of my favorite Pokemon games. I remember Lumos City because of Smash and the Mega Evolutions. When they really hit home, it's like, hey, look at these gimmicks. Which Mega Evolutions weren't that bad, admittedly. I wasn't against Mega Evolutions. When they brought in Z moves, it's just like, okay, but why though? Also, Snover, you don't belong here. Snover, you don't belong here. This isn't your home. Is it still ice type?
Wait a second. It just changed the weather from sandstorm. It is sticking still ice type. That is funny. And now baby is dead again. Dang it, I need to buy revives. New moves aren't as prevalent in Sun and Moon. It got to the point where I forgot they were in the game. Est! You know what? Actually, I should catch this because it is an ice type, and that would be good for dragon type moves, so that way not all my dragon types die. Assuming it isn't, it is ice type and not just, I know two ice moves and that's it. I'm trying to think. Sword and Shield, the Dynamax, that one was meh. I think Dynamaxing is a kind of bit of like, okay, but why though? Because you can only do them in gym battles, right? I think you can only do them in gym battles. Also, you did not change Snover. Elizabeth. Did I spell it right? Too bad if I didn't. I mean, I feel like terrestrialize makes a bit more sense because, like, it's at least changing the Pokemon's typing. Also, you're supposed to be dead. Can Lilip evolves, right? I think it evolves, but I don't want one. I want to why? Come on, let me run! I want to grow the monkey! I need the ooh-ooh-ah to evolve! Actually, speaking of that, I do want to check. What level do you evolve, my dude? Level 14. Wait, what? Wait. Has it just not gotten any experience enough to level up? I don't think it has leveled up at all, so technically it will evolve when it gets its evolution. Or when it... when it actually survives a battle! I wish I had experience share. Sticking 8! It can't survive a hit! 8 freaking defense points. I wish I had a bike.
When do I get the bike? Do I get it here? Excuse me, do you sell bikes? You don't sell bikes. Where are bikes? How are bikes? When are bikes? Are you bikes? Are we bikes? Am I bikes? What is a bike? A miserable pile of metal. But enough talk. Have a bike. How far can- Oh, I can't advance because it's just like, no! Seriously? There's nothing there? Snow over?
Yep.
Come on, let me run. Thank you. Really? An Ultra Ball, which I won't use because it'd be kind of like using a Master Ball on a Pidgey. Are you kidding me? No. My way of life is dynamic. Okay.
Snowball. Sandstorm Snowball. Sandstorm Snowball.
Okay, defense trial. It's not ground type, so I'm good to use this. The sandstorm will do its job. Switch Pokemon. Because you need to level up. Please level up, you little shit. Just happened. Oh. Okay. Concerning. Why is everything electric type? Oh boy, a Jigglypuff. Well, I can't take out. Oh. I don't know if frickin' Baby's gonna get the experience. Did you get any of the experience?
Oh my god, this little monkey. Wait, it's using Volt Switch? How? Okay, it just stays in place. Good. It's dead now. I win. Okay, Buttery got experience. Baby got experience. Thank you! It gained zero defense. It didn't. It stuck at 8 forever. That's awful. But he's evolving. He finally got. He didn't get any levels, so he wasn't gonna evolve until now. My god, because he kept dying. So what are you gonna turn into? You better turn into. It works. But also, what the hell? Oh my god. Your baby evolved into a Krikatoon. My baby, you turned into a bug. It's still flying type. Its defense is still abysmal. The Pokemon moves after all other Pokemon do. This is worthless. This is worthless. This is the worst. When does stinking Burmy evolve? Level 20. Oh no. Oh boy. Also, VTuber, please. Please? My god. That is abysmal. Another Ultra Ball? Of course, another Ultra Ball. Oh my god. What? Are you worn out? Okay, the rest here for a minute. Thank you, lady. I'm upset. Oh, dang it. I was very much hoping that, like, its stats would improve. Because normally they do. Dang it, dang it, dang it. I'm upset. My baby evolved. My baby evolved into a bug. Well, time to put the baby away.
part of me is still interested in getting Babloon to evolve. Actually, let's check your stats. You have Dual Chomp and Judgment. Your stats are fairly well-rounded. Your Marvel Scale ups defense if there is a status problem. Okay, that's interesting. You had all fire type. And you are, wait, you are fire poison. Immunity prevents the Pokemon from getting poisoned. That's actually fairly good, especially for a poison type. Your speed and special attack are your lowest, but your special defense is fairly good, so you might be fairly tanky. Rat, your special defense is minus. Up special attack if another Pokemon has plus or minus. Oh, the ability plus or minus. Okay. Shed skin, okay, heals its own stat. Okay, that's actually fairly useful. And you were flying type, so that would be good for paralysis, but also defense and special defense are ugh. But you will evolve. All three of you would evolve. Well, no, you wouldn't. I think you'd be the best to add to the team instead. Your ice type, stench. The stench may cause the target to flinch. It's a smelly pine tree is what it is. It has incinerate. That makes me wonder if it just happened to get that, or if it is at all possible for this chain, for this Pokemon to evolve into a fire type. Defense is 19, so your defense is the worst. But still better than stupid baby monkey. God dang it, baby. Perfume, your ability was effect spore, so it, But anyways, I did say earlier in the stream, though most people were not on for it, that I would be ending earlier tonight because I want to get stuff done that I was not able to get done earlier today. Because in the coming days, literally, so from the, there may not be a stream tomorrow. Hopefully there will be. There definitely may not be a stream on Friday, but there might be, I don't know. But from the 15th through 29th, I will not be able to stream because family will be over. The case of tomorrow, it's iffy because it depends on when people get here and when they are here. So we will see. But if you want to watch any of the past streams, if you miss me during the Christmas break, the VOD channel is linked below, so you can watch all the past streams that have been uploaded, barring one Kingdom Hearts video that I still have on my computer, so might upload in the future, but I'm still salty that the PS3 died and meh. If you want to know when I go live for when I come back, you can follow on Twitter and that you will see when I go live there because I post when I go live there. But if you don't like Twitter, you can follow, you can join the Discord server if you are a sub. If you are not a sub, message me on Discord and I can add you to it. After the break, I will be playing Puyo Puyo Tetris. Might put this on the back burner, because this was kind of just to fill the void. This is not like a huge thing. This was just for fun. I don't like, might come back to it, might not come back to it. I don't know. Actually, if there is a stream tomorrow, we'll probably continue this. purely because we're not gonna finish, we're not gonna complete later alligator, because I think I have to do all the puzzle pieces, and I don't want to really do all the puzzle pieces, because that involves finding all the puzzle pieces, as well as some doing some of the mini games over again, I think, so I'd rather not do that. Trying to think, am I forgetting about anything else? Because I often do. Not that I can think of. I do know what the raid message is going to be. My baby evolved into a cricket. Because it did. We'll raid call. We will raid call. Also, hi Philip. Sorry that you're joining at the very end. We're ending early today. Why was there a car horn? How is there a car horn? What is a car horn? What is a bike? Where is the bike? After your break Friday streams, have you talked? I have not talked to them. I still haven't talked to them. So I guess for context, I'll just say this. So the Friday streams, it's a case of they are in a different time zone. And by different time zone, for them right now, it is 8 a.m.? It is 8 a.m. for them right now. For me, it is 7:12 p.m. So it'd be 8:12 a.m. for them right now in the middle of the week. They are in school still. So Fridays are literally, because Fridays for me are their Saturday mornings. So that's part of the reason why. Streams also might start later on those Fridays. The point of talking to them would be a case of, are they still interested? And if they are, the days. Because it may not be a weekly thing. It might not be. I don't know. I don't want to. It was literally, I had asked them in the past if they would want to, and they said yes. But it's like, of course, it's like, if anything ever happens, like, I'm not going to force anyone to be like, you said yes, so clearly you're legally blind to do it. No. And that my thought process for everything I do and anything I do, much like with the animated bumper. If you get busy, real life comes first. All of this is second. Like, I never want anyone to be forced to do something that they are no longer comfortable with or no longer feel like they are able to do due to time constraints or stress or anything. I don't ever want to be the reason why someone would be put into that position. So when I keep saying I need to mention it, it's more over me bringing mention that it's like, that might be a thing, but yeah. Yes. So I will get with them after the break when I'll probably just say, hey, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna worry about that after. I think that's everything. Yes, that's everything. We can learn to laugh and play and get along with the beef roux. Hey, what a wonderful kind of day. You can learn to laugh and play and get along with the beefaroo.
Open up your heart, open up your ears, open up the ears, open up the ears. Slash. Raid. You're gonna be raiding Call, who is playing an alligator game. And even though we aren't playing an alligator game, we were playing one yesterday. Anyways, thank you all ever so much for watching. If I don't have a stream tomorrow, I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, or whatever holiday you celebrate. I hope you are all safe, happy, and well, and same for all your family. Thank you ever so much for everything. I want to stream the Friday before New Year's. I want to. I don't know what I'll stream. I might even try to stream the day of New Year's in the morning. But yes, have a good holidays, be safe, be well, and be good people. Don't be me, don't be an asshole. Bye. Away I go.